Hello.
Thank you.
Now, let's see if our radio operator is safe. Well, we have some light, at least. Let's get moving! Forward!
I see you!
Nothing can stop me.
If you see a guy with a weird raven, don't worry. He's a professional. A professional what? I don't know.
Helped them all. It didn't matter who they were or what they wanted. See if you care.
Hold tight.
Once called relentless, you know. Relentless and absurd, but still. Skipping ahead.
Hurt.
My crypt.
Vision tells me there's a nest nearby.
You made a mistake.
Let's get moving!
Historical marker. Wonder what's happened here.
Jesus. So you're the ones who took down the Hollow Man. Boss Lady said we're supposed to let you in. Orders come straight from Bloody Tom. Guess they know what they're doing. Hey, just keep your guns to yourself. So much as blink wrong, we shoot you. Got it? Go talk to Costell. She's the boss. Waiting for you up in the ranger station. Open the gate!
This is brilliant.
I can finally document the cult intent of the region. I just need to keep my weapons down, and they will. The ranger station. The cult leader, Stella, should be in there. Civilians. Off.
Come in. Well, I'm surprised, honestly. I thought you'd flake. Or come in here shooting everything to shit. Not everybody has the stomach for this, you know? I mean, look at me. I used to manage one of the Nahant stations, and then... Well, it's just crazy how fast things can change. Here's the deal. You gotta pass a sniff test before Bloody Tom brings you into the fold. Head down to the sea caves. We got a special one down there, rigged up to a machine. Draw some of its blood, and bring it back up to the crane. We'll meet you there.
Well... Nothing like an empirical experience.
Let's get moving! Translocating!
I'm fine. It's fine.
Back there?
Khan will have this whole island before long. You watch.
One of those blood-filled sycophants. Fascinating.
My blood sustains him.
Nauseating.
My blood. Yes. I will live. Inside him. My blood sustains him. My blood completes him.
This one lacks conviction. Her mind is full of shadows and doubt. Kill her, and I'll let you cross the threshold into Bloody Tom's dream.
structure.
Tom, where have you been? You've missed the last four meetings. Have you even left this house?
Not physically, no.
Not physically? You idiot. What do you think we're trying to achieve here? What are you even doing? Are you high right now?
You are interrupting my work. Did you notice there are specific psychokinetic markers attached to these objects?
Davis! Davis!
Shut up! Can't I get a moment?
You'll be right there.
Lashings of ultraviolence.
It's not yours. Is it?
I don't like where this is going.
A good friend of your father's, and I just wanted to tell you how sorry I was for your things.
Yes, well, yes. Thank you, miss.
Call me Colin. If you need anything, don't hesitate to ask.
She was a kind and loving man, yes. Always supportive. Very kind and loving. I'll be all right. I can focus on my work. Keep myself busy. But yes, thank you.
Focus on my work.
Someone at the Maritime Center had an idea for how to use it.
I allow you to explore his dream, and this is what you
do. Unleashing the ultraviolet.
This is why.
can you do something for me? I hate thinking about it out there for anyone to break or steal. Except my brother's general store. I dressed it up like one of our ancestors, Steadfast Ward the First. Hey, can you look into something for me? I got the heat.